What is up, guys? Super Saiyan Sub-Zero here, coming at you with another GTA Heist video. And in this video, we're doing the Cayo Perico Heist. We're gonna do it solo. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Hang on one second. I guess I have to check everything out. Oh, I have to select my approaches. Okay, so we're going with the Alkanos, because why not? Okay. Yo, if we're doing a halo jump, I could jump straight into the compound. That one. It's closer to the compound. And we'll do this at night. We're good. Let's get right to it. Go with the urban armor. I'll go with the star. All right. This is the Cayo Perico Heist. This is cool. Entering via like stealth bomber. Is that Los Santos in the background? Dude, that's Los Santos. That's how close Los Santos is. It is a stealth bomber, so I don't think it'll get shot down. So the main target should give us $1 million, and then there's gonna be.
So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load.
Okay, we're gonna wait though.
Alright, it has been a thrill. But now it's time for you to get going.
Hang on. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. We're gonna wait till we get as close as we possibly can to the compound.
You might want to get your shit together and get off this plane.
We will get off. Okay. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. It's okay though, we have another lock.
GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. So far so good, but once you are inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault, no matter what. That's the last checkpoint. You're almost there.
That was a little embarrassing. Sorry about the whole. Yeah, we're just gonna straight up. I don't care. We're going in. I just want to do it night time. It's like an element of surprise. He's messed up. We just run right past him. Okay, guys, we are in the compound. I swear we have not died a single time somehow. And we always do get frame rate drop whenever we come here.
I think the guards are even more angry this time. Now I'm sure you remember the route, yeah?
Panther. Okay, I do need the key first. That was the hard part. Alright, we're gonna go the main way just because I do have a chance of getting more loot that way. Yeah, so now there's... And... Now I can grab extra loot. Like the pistol. Which gives us some money. Okay, I guess if you find it to boss, it doesn't. Alright, this should give us some extra money. And this will make up for the, the fence fee. Okay, it's 185,000.
But that looks expensive. Okay, you are at the scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it.
Okay, that was super lucky. Oh, there's multiple. There we go. One more. There we go. We are in. Okay, now we gotta get the ruby necklace.
You know what's even harder than slicing through bomb-proof glass using a plasma cutter? Doing it under machine gun fire, and I should know. The problem with plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes?
There we go. Got the necklace. Get the heck out. still don't know how I'm gonna get out.
There will be guards, but you can get through.
I guess we'll try to get to the docks. Dang it. We died. It's okay, we're at the main gate though. Did we get money? I think the painting was 135. Now it's 138. A few dollars. Alright, we have escaped the compound. It is time to escape the island. There's that damn helicopter, dude. Have to be careful, because these bushes are made out of concrete. You guys may not have known that, but believe it or not, the bushes in this game are made out of concrete. Man. Come on, man. Come on, dude. This is the attempt, though. This is the attempt. This is our way out. I do see a boat I can use.
The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful.
See, these guys are expendable. I'm not. It's a battle of attrition, and I mean they have it won. Okay. Still getting shot. Just get in the boat. Okay, let's just get out of here, dude. Please. Get out of here. Just go back to Los Santos, please. And Miguel is back in Vinewood, so works out perfect for us. Get the guy to fence the ruby necklace. Just like that, guys, we have escaped Cayo, Perico. It's pretty simple, not that bad of a heist. It's a little tough to do solo, but it wasn't that bad. Here's the necklace, my friend. Thanks for the money. You have a good day. Just like that. Heist passed. Potential take 4.9. Actual take. Okay. So roughly $1 million. It's pretty good. But without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Rover, and it's over.